Right, guys, I'm joined here with Carl Yaffoy at Gavin Eggington press conference. Carl, firstly, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
You're obviously stepping in for because your brother's pulled out different ways, different fight. But you know, how did the opportunity come about? Did you go to Eddie and say you wanted it, or did Eddie come to you?
No, I got the call on that, to fight, so you know, it was ideal, really. Hopefully get a few rounds under me before my big fight later in the year.
How much notice did you have to take the fight?
A week.
Will it be maybe like a routine fight for you? Because I can imagine it would be difficult to get someone of a strong standing in the
I think it'll be whatever they can get, really, because at the moment, because the last time out as well, it was hard to get opponents, so it's just becoming a bit hard to find the right opponent, so I think it's whatever they can get, they'll take.
Why do you think that is? Do you think that's just people don't physically want to fight you? Or?
Yeah, I think basically when you look at some of these guys, especially at late notice, if I was gonna fight me on late notice, I wouldn't fight now. It'd be almost like committing suicide, really, wouldn't it? So a few ribs missing, a few teeth missing. Nah, I think I'll pass.
Have you got any news on anyone who's gonna be stepping in?
Not yet, no. So I'm just waiting for Eddie to give me the call. Let me know I'm fighting, but I'm ready for anything, really.
You've also got the talks for the world title fight in the background. How difficult is it going to be for you to stay concentrated on Saturday knowing Vas Brewery?
To be honest with you, it's like the last couple of days, that's like right at the back of my head. I don't even think about it. I concentrate on Saturday, coming nice and lean, coming nice and sharp. And you know, want to do a proper job on Saturday night, proper professional.
Where are you hoping that the world title fight will be announced? You know, if you got a date.
Hopefully Eddie can announce it Saturday night.
Obviously, it's going to be on the undercard, I presume, of Joshua, whoever he fights, of his Klitschko or somebody else. Is there any chance that if that fight doesn't happen, that you might have to fight somewhere else in a different venue?
To be fair, I'm not sure, but you know, I'll just leave that down to Eddie, and he'll deliver, I'm sure.
How disappointed are you for your brother as well? You know, putting in the months of training, you're preparing for the fight, and he has to pull out a week before.
You know, it's heartbreaking for my brother. He's trained so hard. He looks unbelievable, in unbelievable shape. Sparring was unbelievable. Everything just went perfectly, and that last fall he had on Friday was just like you couldn't make it up, to be honest. So it was a real sickener. But I think his character will show. You know, how he comes back, he'll be fine, and I'm sure that fight will happen again, and I'm sure he'll do a real good job on Sean Davis when it happens.
Do you know how serious his injury is at the minute, or when he might be looking to come back?
I'm not sure yet, to be honest. I can't put a date on it.
Right, thank you.
No problem, man.